How else can I wear this? We're highlighting 9 of this season's fave pieces styled not once, but 2 ways. First up, we're taking that professional statement blouse. It's so perfect in a chic ensemble for daytime or an elevated look for the workplace. Removing the jacket, we're adding a tailored printed short and sleek sandals. It transitions beautifully to weekend wear or a casual lunch date. Speaking of printed shorts, let's talk about this adorable pair from Hunter Bell. With an airy tee and a denim vest, we've created a laid-back way to sport these shorts anytime and anywhere. Watch how easily they become date night ready, adding a flirty silk blouse and a sweet embellished necklace. And don't we always want to know how to wear a dress more than just the occasion we're buying it for? See how easy it is by adding a couple of casual layers. We take this little frock from wedding ready to a trip to the beach. I want you to know that I'm all yours. You and me, we're the same force. Rompers are the must-have addition to your summer wardrobe. This playful pleated version from Pink Stitch is easily styled for a luncheon with a chambray structured topper and nude heels. Adding some black edgy accessories and gold hardware, it's ready for a girl's night out on the town. Okay, let's talk crop tops. Kind of scary if you're not very daring. However, these cute stylish items are not so intimidating, pairing them with a high-rise bottom. This elegant take on the romper is clearly a winner if you're looking for that something special and different to wear out. Pop on heels and a clutch and you're good to go. But don't discount her powers on a casual level. Roll up your sleeve, add a flat sandal, and you're instantly laid back. So we can't get enough of the printed short, and we're seeing that you're loving them too. So here's just another way to take this statement style from day to night. From a crisp peplum for day to a sexy deep V blouse, just watch how often you'll go to these shorts for any event this summer. But storms always have an eye, have an eye. Tell me you'll cover tonight. Or tell me lies, tell me lies. Statement skirts can seem about as limited an option as they come. While a solid blouse will always complement this gingham style perfectly, we're upping the ante, adding a colorful floral cami anchored with a black blazer. But see how easily you can add a totally unexpected tee, like this gray fleece pullover from Tibby, for a comfy combo you'll be ready to wear again and again. I want you to know that I'm all yours. You and me. Lastly, we're featuring a new style steadily rising in the ranks, the culotte. This cloud print from Michael Stars is a great place to dip your toe into this trend. When you're lounging around, it pairs so effortlessly with a simple tank and sandals. But watch how adding a structured blazer and this polished handbag takes this seemingly casual bottom more places than one. And that's it for this month's how-to video from French Cuff Boutique. We hope you learned one or two things, and we'll be talking soon, I'm sure.